sprightly mien of hopeful preparation, grasped his staff. Together casting then a farewell look upon those silent walls, we left the shade. And ere the stars were visible, had reached a village inn. Our evening resting place.